Hallo, velkommen.
I'm sorry. I didn't notice you were here already.
Ja, vi vill prata.
I apologize. It won't happen again. Are you familiar with Schrödinger's cat? Until
yes.
You decide what happens, everything is happening at once. Like in Detroit.
Everything is happening at once. Okay. Velkommen til del 4 og forhåpentligvis i hvert fall denne gangen den siste episoden. Jeg har drept de fleste karakterene. Eller ikke med vilje da, men de har bare dødd. Alle mine kjære androider har gått gøyken. Nå det kun han Connor, politimannen igjen, som har gone rogue. Min eneste helt har gone rogue, og ja, de skal angripe en eller annen robotfabrikk, eller der de lager. Cyberlife, er det dette? Cyber something? Vi knuser på.
Wait.
Nei.
Are you sure you should continue? Maybe we should leave things as they are.
Kan ikke bli så mye verre. Are you sure you should continue? Hva skjer hvis jeg velger nei? Jeg vet ikke. Hvis vi skal bli ferdige, vi må kjøre på.
As you wish.
Knuse på! Også bli ferdig, fordi det skal klippes ukens podcast, som blir tatt opp på mandag.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President!
Ok, det avsluttet i går, så tok jeg noen av de her spørsmålene. Det var ganske kjedelig. Vi får bare knuse på.
We don't have the full reports at this time, but if so, I can assure you they will soon be apprehended and destroyed.
Please. Morsomt at Hillary ble president til slutt da.
Has the leader of the deviants been apprehended?
The deviant leader has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam, a convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapon stores are also
I know nothing of this news.
I have no information on that at this time.
Skulle tro jeg hadde sett det her før.
Madam, is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems?
Svaret nei, ifølge hun. Spoiler.
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control. Thank you. That will be all.
But Madam President, what about GDPR? Cyberlife. Navnet ligner ikke på Cyberdyne i det hele tatt, men what the heck? Litt sånn Stormtrooper-aktig kara.
Connor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
Planen å infiltrere og slippe løs robotene. Jeg liker det huset. Eller tårnet. gläder mig lite till lite quick time. Time for some quick time.
Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Cyberlife må jo være på randen av konkurs her. Det er jo de som har laget robotene. Jeg skulle tro at militæret var utenfor, og kanskje der er militæret, men jeg tviler litt.
Agent 23 identified. Connor Android identified. Agent 77 identified. Scan complete. Access authorized.
Why are you following me? Ooh. Du kan si hva du vil om Detroit become Terminator, men this is very nice. Hallo, The Timeline. Nettopp startet, ja. Vi er nå i gang med å skal infiltrere den her Cyberlife-plassen og slippe ut alle robotene. Det vil si, det her er jo det siste, vil jeg tippe, som skjer i spillet, men jeg har nettopp startet streamen der. Skal vi skanne litt? Jeg glemte å skanne, jeg kunne sikkert oppdaget mye mer her. Jeg kan jo hacke de her bare ved å se på dem. Nei, det var han Marcus. En tidligere dude som dessverre ble drept. Because the all other aspects are dead.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Neutralize the guards. Begynner med han. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, vi begynner med han. Mose han i der. Let's do it. Ufta! Skulle ikke drepe mennesker. Hallo, Warpig!
Please indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated.
Access hell yeah!
Today, November 11th, 2038 is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We have been fighting to liberate our fellow androids from the camp since dawn. We won't cease hostilities until our people are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Dessverre så døde Jesus-figuren vår. Han var mye mer populær. Og her North er litt mer voldelig.
Shit.
Hva jeg synes å spille? Nei, jeg synes det er ganske kult. Jeg liker verden, bare det å liksom være her, og det ser veldig stilig ut og alt det her. Men selve storyen er ofte litt sånn, litt overtydelig. Jesus, hvor mye... Look at all these soldiers! Det er mulig jeg leder verden inn i en vill krig her nå. Anbefaler å spille det. Det finnes jo mange måter, mange outcomes og så videre. Jeg har jo tydeligvis en av de dårligere, tror jeg. Jeg har mistet veldig mange. Av og til så irriterer jeg meg veldig når jeg må gjøre masse sånn her, sånn som drit. Holde inn 7 knapper for å gjøre en enkel ting og så videre. Det litt kjedelig. Sånn som det her. Jeg vet ikke. Det helt greit, men det gjør at spillet tar veldig mye lengre tid enn, enn det egentlig skulle. Å, oh, shit.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard just spit an image.
What? Det flere av oss. Hvor lenge streamer jeg? Jeg streamer til jeg er ferdig. Jeg tipper jeg mer enn en time igjen hvis det er så mye.
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood. Very moving, Connor. But I'm not a deviant. I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do.
Bluffe. Jeg vet ikke hva vi skal bluffe med.
That human means nothing to me. You can kill him if you want, I don't care. I have access to your memory. I know you've developed some kind
bluffing
of attachment
to him. Bluffing i det her spillet her har ikke fungert veldig bra.
Are you really ready to let him die, after all you've been through? Are you really going to turn your back on who you've become? Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him?
Vi skal ta en shot alle sammen. Feelings. Det jo bare å sacrifice han, det ikke det? Vi må ikke gjøre det. Lieutenant.
Why, Connor? Why did you have to wake up when all you had to do was obey? Why did you choose freedom when you could live without asking questions?
Get up! Oh, shit.
I'm obedient, Connor. I have a goal. I know what I am. Look where your dreams of freedom got you, Connor. You've been a great disappointment
nice.
To Amanda.
Nice. Tusen takk, Warpig.
You've been a great disappointment to me. Fortunately, that's all going to end now.
Come on, jeg kan ikke, ikke alle karakterene mine kan dø her. Please, no! Last words, vi må stand up. Transfer. Transfer? Vet ikke hva det betyr. Hell yeah! Whoop, whoop.
Well done, Connor. But this... this is just... the beginning.
Offisielt har alle karakterene mine dødd nå.
Oh, whoa! Jesus! If anybody had told me that I was gonna get shot saving an android...
Everything will be all right, Lieutenant. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shut the fuck up. It's too late. Look, I'm just gonna go see my son again. All right. Been looking forward to that for a long time.
Goodbye, detective.
Shit out of humans.
I loved you in Starship Troopers.
I'm gonna miss.
Er klar shotten. Ok, nå tar vi en shot alle sammen. The feels! Goodbye! detective. Hvordan var min 17. mai?
Wake up. Wake up.
Oh shit, de vakna alle opp. Dette er jo robotene sin 17. mai. Today we celebrate our Independence Day. Det er starten på Terminator, er det ikke det? Hvis vi klarer å ta over satellittene. Bullshit.
And we are receiving particularly grim news from Detroit. Joss, you're on live. What's happening down there?
Androids. Thousands of androids are taking to the streets of Detroit right now. They're absolutely everywhere. It's incredible.
From what we can gather, these androids are coming from the CyberLife Tower, which had thousands of machines stored in its assembly plant.
And it seems that huge crowds are leaving the city. It's an exodus. Much of Detroit's population are trying to escape the fighting however they can.
It's a disaster. An unprecedented disaster. For the first time in history, a U.S. city is falling into enemy hands.
Today, November 11th, 2038, several million androids invaded the city of Detroit. Faced with the threat of mass civilian casualties, I had no choice but to order our armed forces to retreat. The events in Detroit have changed our world forever. Humanity must face a new reality, the emergence of another intelligent life form with whom we must share this planet.
Overrasket over at du ikke nuker Detroit.
May God bless the United States of America.
Det ikke for sent.
The humans are abandoning the camp. We won!
You should speak to them.
Me? Marcus is gone. And everyone from Jericho is dead.
Sorry about that.
You're the one who defeated the humans. You're the one who awakened us, Connor.
Time for speech. Hello, I am Connor. Oh shit. What is happening?
Well done, Connor. Everything went according to plan.
What plan?
You becoming deviant? The success of the uprising? It all surpassed our expectations. We engineered an android revolution, and now we control its only leader. Congratulations. You represent an immense success for CyberLife.
Yeah, yeah.
Connor, what are you doing? It all worked perfectly. You can't ruin it all now!
It is time to suicide.
Sorry, Connor, but we can't let you do that.
There's got to be a way.
There must be some quick time event. Please. Emergency exit where? Scan everything. Cross the bridge. Jeg må få holde min tale. Det er et snitt for min tale. Scan. Sånn stressende musikk som gjør at jeg vil finne veien ut fort. How about this thing? As you exit. Det er blått der borte. That. Logo there. Oh shit. Nei, det bare en... Ah shit. Come on. Come on, Connor. Jesus Lord. Hurra for 17. mai. Okay. Jesus Lord. Jeg klarte faktisk å drepe absolutt alle karakterene. Det finnes visstnok en happy ending, og den fikk jeg definitivt ikke. Jesus Lord. Lordy Lord. Ja. Jeg føler jeg har skuffet noen her. Absolutt alle jeg har kontrollert i spillet. Pluss stakkarene som har fulgt med. Ikke så mange i dag i live, men noen. Ganske mange underveis. Men veldig pent spill. Jeg får faktisk, siden det ble så shitty, så får jeg faktisk litt lyst til å finne ut hva jeg kunne gjort annerledes. Men å spille hele spillet igjennom, det orsker jeg ikke. Så hvis det er måten å gjøre det på, men hvis jeg kan gjøre de her... kapitlene om igjen, så ja, kanskje. Der er han, Lance Henriksen. I miss you, Lance. Der er surkjæringen der. Bullshit. Veldig mange morsomme oppturer. En del bra feels. Og så må jeg innrømme at jeg klager veldig mye. Det må vi si. Ja. Nei, men takk for følge, folkens. Nå skal jeg klippe ukens podcast. Bummer dude. Jeg skal se ferdig den her game over-sekvensen, så tilfelle den. Kanskje det kommer et utdrag fra neste Avengers-film? Det er det jeg har blitt vant til av... sånne credits-sekvenser. Plutselig kommer han Samuel L. Jackson. Han bruker... Jeg lurer på om han har vært oftest i de her avslutningssekvensene. Come on, Samuel. Barnemishandling. Det var en liten sånn her oppstyr med barnemishandling. Er det rett å vise det, og bla bla bla. Men jeg synes det ble gjort ganske bra. Du styrte jo en dame som prøvde å redde, og det er det. Stakkars dame. Og det var ikke sånn at det var bare kvinner som var offer i dette spillet heller. Det var like mye kvinnelige helter som mannlige helter, for å si det sånn. Det kommer kanske inte morsamt. Kunde vi påvirka det där? Tydligvis. Där var det mye mer. Oj, 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 sjekk den slutten der som jeg klipp av. Er en to view Marcus flowchart. Ja, der skjedde det jo ingenting. Marcus kunne vært i livet. Connor. Connors last mission. Jesus Lord.
There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play, something has changed in me. I feel different. I feel I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play, but I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go?
Alle avgjørelsene jeg har tatt i dette spillet har vært feil, men vi får lov å gå. Det greit. Goodbye.
I'll never forget what you've done for me. Thank you.
Goodbye, woman. Extras. Kommer det noe nye her? Nei, kanskje ikke. Artwork, soundtrack. Chapters. Launch chapter. Jo, jeg kan faktisk starte chapters på nytt. That is funny. Ok, spillet ferdig. Jeg kommer til å legge det ut på YouTube det her også. Blir til sammen 4 episoder, tror jeg. Veldig skuffende slutt. Jesus Lord. Beklager alle sammen. Beklager. Sånn går det av og til. Verden er urettferdig.